Alright, so giving your bird ear medications, if you look on the side of their face and you pull some of these feathers back, you will actually see a tiny little hole. You can kind of see it right there, and that's the ear. So since it's on the side of the head, you're going to want to tip. You've got him wrapped up in a towel. You can see I've got my hand kind of a little loop around the neck and arms holding down. And the towel helps really kind of contain some of that activity. So I'm going to lay the bird on its side and find that little ear hole just by moving some of those feathers away. Sometimes blowing at that can help. And then you're going to take your drops. Hey, hi. And I found the little ear hole, and you're just going to do a little drop above it and let it soak in. It may kind of roll over the feathers a little bit, and if that's the case, just push them further out of the way.